We're always looking for more power these days. And when we designed the Movie Maker, we thought of just that. So instead of buying AAA batteries all the time, we put in a USB connector. How it works is you simply slide in this connection, press power on your battery pack, and now you can take shots as long as your battery pack provides.